January is the month when many of us hit the gym with new rigor. And Justin Bieber is no different. The 24-year-old pop star was still mopping up his sweat as he stepped out after an early morning workout on Saturday in Beverly Hills, California. The recently married singer covered his head with a towel as he was spotted walked around the exclusive neighborhood. He was sure to rehydrate after his grueling session, most likely a nearby soul cycle class. The sorry hitmaker had covered up in baggy Fear of God's essentials for pack sun gray sweatpants and a beige hoodie. He strode in box fresh white Adidas sneakers, and looked deep in thought. The Canadian star clearly worked up an appetite as he freshened up and went to brunch with wife Hailey Baldwin. Hailey bundled up in a full-length mustard faux fur coat. She showcased her long lithe legs and pale blue jeans, which had a rip at the knee. Simple white sneakers completed her style, as she looked to be fighting off the chill of a cooler California day. The couple appeared to be chatting casually, while Justin held onto his cell phone. He put on an animated display as they took in the fresh ocean air. Justin recently apologized to Dance Mom star JoJo Siwa for saying that she should burn her customized BMW. The customized BMW features 15-year-old JoJo's face on the hood with Nickelodeon's JoJo Siwa DREAM the tour emblazoned on the front, all done by West Coast Customs. She revealed on December 22 she received the new paint job as a surprise on Christmas. WCC reposted the image to their Instagram account and Justin wrote "burn it twice" in the comments. JoJo's mom responded to Justin with, "at Justin Bieber burn your own things," adding laughing crying emojis. On December 30, Justin apologized to the teen star, although he seemingly threw shade in the apology tweet. The newly married pop star wrote, "At its JJC, I have nothing against you. It was the car and the colors I didn't like. I really hope you didn't think it was malicious or mean-spirited." She responded on Twitter to Justin with, "It's all good, bro. You can perform at my 16th birthday party and we'll call it good." JoJo seemed to have fun with Justin's criticism of her car as she posted an Instagram of herself posing with a carbon cutout of him inside her convertible. She captioned it, "Burn it." Justin recently married Hailey Baldwin in a low-key ceremony in New York City. The couple briefly dated at the end of 2015 and split in January of 2016. They reconciled last May, and got engaged in July while in the Bahamas. They then exchanged vows on September 13, 2018, the same day they obtained their marriage license at a New York City courthouse.